What's up, you guys? It's your girl Tay, and welcome back to Vlogmas Day 7 now. You guys, it's Sunday, which means obviously everything is closed, so there is a lot that needs to be done in this house. As you see, it is a disaster. I have laundry, I gotta do Kinsey's hair, we gotta do homework. We spent a lot of time with family this weekend, so not a lot, basically, aka nothing got done around here. So we have a lot of stuff to do in the house today. So I figured we could spend the Sunday together, you guys. Yeah, so don't forget to comment down below. Let me know that you're here enjoying Vlogmas. I am definitely enjoying doing it. I love you guys so much, and I appreciate all the support that I have received thus far for my very first Vlogmas. So yeah, happy Sunday, you guys. Let's get this day, this productive day, started. Actually sitting here next to this big ass pile of clothes because every couple months, because Mackenzie and I are leaving soon, every couple like weeks, actually not even months, I go through all of our clothes and I make it, and I basically I declutter, I downsize, that's the word I'm trying to use, I downsize and I donate so much clothes every couple weeks because there's so much we're not taking with us that at the end of it, like whenever it's like time to go, I don't want to be scavenging through everything. So every couple weeks, I literally pull everything out and I go through it and I downsize. Like, and it's crazy because every time I do it, I have more and more that I can get rid of. And I'm like, how did I miss this much last time? I just did this 2 weeks ago, you know? But anyways, that's what we're doing next. Like I said, I'm just gonna go through this and organize it and get rid of and keep, and I'll do it again in a couple weeks. I just downsize. What I really like though, it's so easy to donate here. There's bins everywhere that you can just put your stuff in a bag and throw it in there. It's like a container, like a, I don't even know what to call it. You just put your shit in there and they take it. You don't gotta take it nowhere. You know what I'm saying? You don't gotta do nothing with it. You don't gotta talk to nobody. You just put it in there and go. You can put shoes, you can put clothing, you can put like sheets and like linen and stuff like that. So when I moved out of my apartment, I donated like at least 12 bags. Since I've been here, I've donated at least 2 or 3. So yeah, that's what I'm doing now. I think I'm about to pop on Prison Break on the TV and just do that. You guys, just want to check in with you guys. I might honestly also film a mukbang today. If I do, you guys will get this video Monday. So I don't know how it's gonna go yet. I don't know. Yeah, you guys, that's all I'm doing. I just like kind of, you know, get it all together. Like that can get donated. So I'm like, how did I miss so much the last time I did this? I literally just did this 2 weeks ago. I don't understand. But anyways, that's what I'm doing, you guys. After this, I will do more laundry, clean up. Like I said, I got a lot of like things to do today. Not a, like, I don't want to say like a lot because it kind of is, but it's stuff that should have got done over the weekend, but it didn't because, like I said, we were spending time with family. So it just didn't happen, but it will happen today. So yeah, I will check in with y'all in a bit whenever I move on to my next task. So like 9 times out of 10, the dryer never finishes right or on time, or it's like a little damp. So it's like always like off, like my wash will be done, but my dryer won't. So I'll have like a couple of wash loads already piled up. So let's see if it's giving me anything being dry. Yep, it's dry. Number one, because I have them and I bought them and I paid for them. Number two, because they make it so much easier than using just one basket and having to dump it and then bring it over here and bring it over there, when I can just literally have each load its own bag and I can take it to the washer, from the washer to the dryer. So makes everything so much easier. Dump this and dump it. On and get back to cleaning. What's up, you guys? So as I said earlier, it's Sunday today, so obviously therefore nothing is open, but we just realized we have no more meat in the freezer. We have meat, but it needs like certain things to go with it, and we just don't have that right now. And we usually go grocery shopping like beginning of the week, so of course the end of the week there's nothing there. But I remembered in the town I used to live in, there's a machine outside of the Metzgerai, and a Metzgerai is where you can go get fresh cut meat throughout the week, and sometimes they serve hot food. There's a machine out there, it's like a vending machine, and they put meats, cut up meats in there that you can buy, I guess to like prevent so much waste, because usually typically they would throw it away. I don't know. I don't even know what's going to be in there, but we're about to go check it out together and see if they have any meat for us to cook for a Sunday dinner. If not, I don't know really what we're gonna eat. I don't want no damn McDonald's. I don't want no Burger King, so we're gonna see. Here is the machine I was telling you guys about. They have Red Bull and Spezi, and they have everything in here. Labor case, some pork, the pulled pork. There's bolognese. Isn't that so crazy, y'all? Like, look. And then that's the Metzgerai right there. Do you see anything? The worst. So yeah, and then like, let's see. Those worst right there are $3.50. Number 52 is $3.50. Let's see what 53 is. Oh, it's not taking it. Hold on, y'all. There we go. That right there. Oh, the price is on it. That right there. This right here is $9. So yeah, it's a little bit pricier, but like today, like we don't have any meat, so it would definitely come in handy. I guess it's all for the convenience. I just wanted to show you guys that because I thought it was so cool. I've never seen anything like this. This is the little place where you go to donate clothes. My bag really isn't that big this time, but like I said, I do this every literal couple weeks. Just pull this down, throw it up in there, and off she goes. Go ahead.
Mini crate rolled los.
Don't forget, you gotta read that.
Mini crate ball rolled los. Miss mini ras los is rot.
What is that?
Ampel.
Again, no.
It's traffic light. Ramped. Mimi is Mimi tot. Oh, Mimi. And if you guys wonder why I'm speaking like this, is because we're in Germany. What?
Just finish reading, baby.
Was ist los? Wo ist Mimi? Was ist mit Mimi los? Ist Mimi tot? Mimi's arm is.
Okay, you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end Vlogmas day 7 right here. If you haven't already watched day 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, go ahead and go back and watch those. Comment down below. Let me know how you're enjoying Vlogmas. We are just chilling. There's laundry right here in this bag. I have laundry downstairs, but all of it is washed. It just needs to finish washing, drying, get folded, get put up. It is the second day of Advent, so I am going to light our second Sunday candle. And that is it, you guys. I will catch y'all on day 8. Bye.